In 1971, my dad took me to the Benson Theater in Brooklyn to see what would become my favorite horror epic, The Abominable Dr. Phibes, starring the incomparable Vincent Price. When his wife dies during surgery, the brilliant Phibes blames the operating team for her death, and with the aid of beautiful Volnavia, he sets out to exact gruesome revenge. I love how director Robert Fust of the Avengers fame combines quietly eerie scenes, distorted shots, lavish sets, and a touch of gore and very dark humor to create an unsettling but fun experience. And let's not forget the fluids, thick, syrupy, colorful fluids dripping everywhere. Vincent Price's Phibes is sinister, yet so strangely charming that I just can't help but root for him, despite his ghoulish crimes. Yet I sympathize with his nemesis, the melancholic Joseph Cotton, as chief surgeon Dr. Vesalius, and blustery Peter Jeffrey, as Inspector Trout, always one step behind Phibes. Now enter the world of the abominable Dr. Phibes, if you dare.